Hi and welcome back to my channel. Again, another amp dyno video is coming for you, but this time I have an amplifier from Rockford Fosgate from the BD series. I got a 1500.1 BD series, which I hold here right here in my hand. And this one is rated 750 watts per channel into a form load. I say per channel, it's a mono amp. And 1500 watts into a 2-ohm load. And this amplifier is just for bass applications because the amplifier is only able to put out 10 to 250 hertz. Let's stop talking. Let's go to the amp dyno. The BD1500.1 is connected and the power LED is lighting. Continuous output power with 100 hertz. We are 84 volts and this is around 882 watts, mono 4 ohms. And now I start the dynamic power test with 40 hertz and 4 cycles. That's way too much, you get distortion here. I reduce again, take another shot. This looks better. Yes, we have 82 volts at 40 hertz. So we have around 840 watts of dynamic power in 4 ohms with a 40 hertz signal. So as you can see, I have 4 clean cycles with 40 hertz, but I have at the beginning I have 82 volts. If I go down with my cursor a little bit. And at the end I have a lower voltage, so I will take the average value. The first cycle has 82 volts and that means I have 1681 watts and the last cycle is 76 volts. That means I have 1443 watts and the average is 1562 watts. Yes, and if you like this video, you can make me happy by leaving a thumb or write something down below in the comment section. And see you next time for another amp dyno video. Bye bye.